Sudha Shivpuri, popularly known as Ba, from Kyunki Saas bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, passed away this morning. A year back, the actress was admitted in the hospital for a stroke. The funeral will take place in Oshiwara Crematorium at 2:30 p.m. today. She started acting at a very young age to support her ailing mother. Sudha married popular actor Hari Shivpuri in his struggling days, and together they started a theatre company. Mrs. Shivpuri started her Bollywood career with Basu Chatterjee's Swami. She then was seen in films like Insaaf Ka Tarazu, Hamari Bahu Alka, Saavan Ko Aane Do, Sun Meri Laila, Burning Train, Vidhata and Maya Memsaab. After her husband passed away in 1990 due to a tumour in the spine, Sudha went back to acting in daily soaps. Some of the shows she did included Missing, Rishte, Sarhade and Bandhan. But her real big break came in 2000 when Ekta Kapoor offered her the role of Ba in Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi. Sudha Shivpuri was survived by a daughter and a son. May her soul rest in peace.